1,800 meters. We're set. And away they go. Jumping away, EMBLEM ROAD was the one who was slowest away, and Frankie the Toy did not get a good start on Real World. Mishrif stays out wide for the time being. The pacemakers now include Secret Ambition, Art Collector moving forward as well. Also onto the inside, that is Country Grammar, who's away well. Tio Kane's nice and prominent, and Midnight Bourbon, who so often gets to the front, is nowhere near it at the moment as Real World improves now on his inside. Sealyway and Mishrif are right up on the outside, and Mandaloon strides forward. Pace strong enough as they head then down the far side of the track here. The first three furlongs completed. Out very wide on the track is Making Miracles. Tucked in behind the leaders early is Marsh Lorraine, the Breeders' Cup winner. She's riding behind Sealyway. And look at Tio Keynes under pressure. The great Japanese horse looks as though he's already spent as they make their way towards the turn out of the back straight. Sealyway struggling as well at the back of the field. Magnicore is last. Aero Trent, one of the back markers as well. The pace here unrelenting. The Saudi Cup leader is Secret Ambition, with Art Collector now on his shoulder. Behind him, Country Grammar.